Here's a map of the Cork and Muskerry Light Rail system that ran between 1887 and 1934. On its way in from Blarney Station, the train would have stopped at St Anne's, Tower Bridge and Coachford Junction, Healy's Bridge and Leamount. Here's some footage from 1902 of the rest of the journey from Leamount in towards Western Road.
It's not many railways, I'm sure, that only lasted about 47 years that would merit a poem to express the sadness of the
That's
people.
That's true.
But this one did.
Yeah.
And it's called The Lament for Muskerry.
Good.
Goodbye, goodbye, oh, who can I? Farewell, oh, harness power. We know full well the strain would tell at 14 miles an hour. Sometimes you touch 15, too much. You couldn't well outlast them. When there were snails between your rails, you very often passed them. They're sick and sore at Dunamore. They weep at Coachford Junction. Away out west, the anglers rest. Their fishing rods won't function. While at St. Anne's, the porter scans the upline, vainly hoping. Men sit and groan with hearts of stone at Blarney, grimly moping. Your own old bell has tolled your knell. You've lost your head of pressure.
Good God.
One final blow, then off you go. Goodbye, old friend. God bless you.
The Cork to Muskerry light rail line is no longer with us, but wouldn't it be great if we could revive these routes as a greenway, like what has been done in other parts of the country? Another great idea, which needs to be implemented as soon as possible, is the Lee to Sea Greenway. This greenway would link up Crosshaven through Carrigaline, Ringaskiddy, Monkstown, Passage West, Cork, Carrigrahan, Inishgarra, all the way to Inishgarra Dam. The Lee to Sea Greenway would be a great regional asset. It would be a tourism draw. And if it was safe and viable, it would be used by commuters. It would be better for business, better for our health, and better for the environment. Once the Lee to Sea Greenway is in place, we could start thinking about a Blarney Greenway. This could be constructed in tandem with the Cork North Ring Road. A Blarney Greenway would be the first phase of a wider Muskerry Greenway, which would follow, insofar as is possible, the route taken by the Cork and Muskerry Light Railway that was operational between 1887 and 1934. Here is the Dunamore route, and here's the route that the train to Coachford took. Once the Lee to Sea Greenway is implemented, other routes could be connected, such as Cove, which would mean it would be possible for tourists arriving into Cove to be able to cycle into Cork City by just taking the ferry, and also cycle on maybe to Blarney, or cycle from Cove down to Kinsale. Another spur that could be added to the Lead to Sea Greenway is a greenway that would link the airport to the city centre. This cycle route could also be extended out to Kinsale.